vote for Green Party, and you've actually just wasted a bit of paper. But there's no irony in that. Oh no. So you recommend Peaky Blinders? Okay. I don't know what it's about, so I'll just give it a go anyway. Try something new. See you, mate. Bye. Okay, right. Here we go. Peaky Blinders. So, after 20 minutes of watching this, I've decided that it should no longer be called Peaky Blinders. It should, in fact, be called Shooting, Smoking, and Saying Fuck. Here's a tally on how many times they shoot, they smoke, and say fuck. Shooting. Smoking. Saying fuck. Shooting. Smoking. Saying fuck. 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 Smoking. Shooting. Smoking. Shooting. Shooting. Smoking. Smoking. Shooting. Shooting. Smoking. Saying fuck. Saying fuck. Saying fuck. Saying fuck. Saying fuck. Someone said a swear word other than fuck. Shooting. Shooting. Smoking. 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 Saying fuck. Saying fuck. Saying fuck. Shooting. 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 Fucking. Smoking. Smoking. Swearing. Swearing. Shooting. Saying fuck. Shooting. Shooting. Smoking. 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 Saying fuck. Shooting. Shooting. I wonder if there's a hidden gem to this, where someone gets stabbed towards the end. Shooting, shooting, smoking, 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 shooting, shooting, saying fuck, shooting, 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 smoking, smoking, fuck, 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 fuck. Oh! There it is! That was the twist in the episode. I can see why people watch it now. You know, one of the great mysteries of life for me is, why is it when I introduce myself to people, I often say, hello, my name's Tone, or Tony. And they say, oh, hello. Nice to meet you, Simon. No, not Simon, I said Tone. Oh, I'm sorry. It sounded as though you said Simon. In what light of day or what form of way does Tone sound like Simon? That question for me is so rhetorical, I'm finding it very difficult to actually finish this clip. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, that's right. Yeah. Forgot to do the Carling cider part. Yeah. Oh well, we'll just have to put it off for part three then. Well, you just gotta keep them waiting, wanting more. It's not gonna be that special. Well, that's what we do at Tonorama Production, right? We just keep them waiting, wanting more. So they'll just have to wait until then. Okay? Bye.